Tristan on the track.
We spend our life helping the youth and helping all them grown folks too. This is how they repay you, challenge you with things to do like, what? The ice bucket challenge.
Thank you so much for watching us drench ourselves in ice water. This is Adam.
And this is Belinda.
And we did this challenge because one of our young people, AJ Jules, who used to be in our youth group many, many years ago, challenged us to do the ice bucket challenge. And you know, it's really awesome to see people rise up for causes. It's powerful when they make a statement. And we may not always agree with some of the causes that some people stand up for, and we may be behind others, but we want to challenge our Christian friends. Go out there and stand up for the cause of Christ. Oh, and while we're at it.
Oh yeah, I guess there's a challenge for people.
Yeah,
right?
let's do, how about some of our Unity Fest friends?
Yeah, like
DJ Ray, DeDre,
Ray,
Stephen Gibbs,
right.
St. Clair.
Sounds good.
And 13th Disciple.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, God bless you guys.
Tristan on the track.